What's up, YouTube? Jeff, your style OG. And in today's video, we're gonna talk about the men's clothing that'll never go out of style. If you're new to the channel, we release a new video every day at 4 p.m. Eastern, discussing various men's lifestyle topics, such as style, grooming, and dating. I invite you to subscribe and ring the notification bell and join us. And to my returning friends, like Craig Harris, salute. Now, I oftentimes get questions like, where should I invest my money if I want to dress a little more stylish? What things should I get that I'm not wasting dough on things that'll be out of style next year? That's why I put together this list of menswear staples that stylish guys have been wearing for decades and decades, and you'll still be able to wear 10, 20 years from now. Now, all of these pieces that we're going to talk about today can form the foundation of your wardrobe, and you can build out from there. Now, we got a dozen or so items that we're going to highlight, and I'm going to show you examples of guys wearing them throughout history and how people are still rocking them today. So without further ado, let's get into these essentials. Now, the first item up that'll never go out of style, your gray suit. Now, of course, every stylish guy needs a suit, and the gray suit is your go-to for your job interviews, funerals, dates, parties, works wherever. And men have been wearing these for decades. As you can see here, I got Cary Grant from back in the 50s and Kobe Bryant from about 5 years ago. So you definitely know if you grab a gray suit, it's never go out of style. Now that we got the suit taken care of, the next item that never go out of style, your navy blazer. Now this is where you still need to be dressed up, but not quite as stuffy as the gray suit. The navy blazer can go with some chinos, you can put it with jeans, or an odd pair of gray trousers. As you can see here, it's been in style way back since Roger Moore as James Bond, or even up to date now with a current star like Trey Songz. Now, our next item up on men's clothing never go out of style is what you wear under that blazer or gray suit, the classic white dress shirt. If you're only gonna have one dress shirt, this is one you. It's a blank slate, and it'll rock with any tie or suit that you have. As you can see, it's been in vogue for decades. As you can see here on my man Ali, all the way up to current times with Ryan Gosling. Next up on our list of clothes that never go out of style is your go-to dress shoe, the black Oxford. This is shoe to grab whether you have a formal event, a suit, or even a blazer. It's the shoe that you can wear now and for decades to come. Now that you got your black dress shoe out of the way, you need a shoe that's a little less stuffy, but still a dress shoe. That's why the brown wingtip never goes out of style. You can wear this with your jeans, chinos, suit, or blazer. As you can see here with this ad from the 30s when it was $3.98 to a current shoe, the brown wingtip always in style. Next up on our list of items that'll never go out of style, your classic black tuxedo. Whether you gotta go to a New Year's Eve party, wedding, bar mitzvah, any formal event, the black tuxedo will always do the job. And you save way more money by buying one instead of renting. For years, you're gonna need a tuxedo. As you can see here with my man Sidney Poitier, all up to a current artist like your guy on the right. Tuxedo never goes out of style. Now, next up on our list of clothing that'll never go out of style, your classic khaki chinos. Now, this is the go-to pair of pants to grab when you need to bridge the gap between dressy and casual. And as you can see here, evidenced by the classic actor Paul Newman, all the way up to present day like Trey Songz, these have been around for decades. Now, you got your suit, you got your chinos, you gotta have a pair of jeans. And a pair of jeans that'll never go out of style, some dark denim. You see, dark denim is the easiest to dress up, but also dress down. That's why it never goes out of style. And as you can see here, evidence way back with as Levi's ad, all the way up to current day. Dark denim, always be on point. Now what goes with a pair of jeans, like peanut butter and jelly? Of course, the next item on the list of clothing that never goes out of style, your classic crew neck t-shirt. Now yeah, V-necks come and go, but the crew neck always works. Whether you get it in white or black, never goes out of style. As you can see here, way back in the day with Marlon Brando and James Dean. Now, what do you grab when a t-shirt is just a little bit too casual? The next item on the list of clothing that never goes out of style, your classic polo shirt. Whether you got a pair of chinos on, under a blazer, or even with shorts, polo always works. And as you can see here, way back with JFK, all the way up to present day with Idris Elba, the polo always in vogue. Now earlier we had the black dress shoe and the brown wingtip, but you also need a sneaker. So the next item on the list of clothes that never go out of style, your white canvas sneaker. The canvas sneaker always works because of its minimal design. You can dress it up or dress it down. And men have been doing so for decades and decades. As you can see here with this old James Dean picture, all the way up to this ad where I just ordered this pair of Chuck Taylors the other day. Now, like I always say, every guy looks a little cooler with a pair of shades. That's why the next item on our list of clothing that never goes out of style, your Wayfarer sunglasses. Now, this is the shape that looks most appealing on most face shapes. And as you can see, evidence way back with Tom Cruise on Risky Business, all the way up today with the great fashion designer Tom Ford, this style always fits the fashions. Now, speaking of cool, the last item on our list of clothing that'll never go out of style is the epitome of cool, your classic leather biker jacket. Now, this is what you grab when you want to add a little edge to your outfit, but you don't want to be trendy. As you can see here, guys have been killing this look for decades and decades, evidenced by the punk rock group Ramones, all the way up to present day with David Beckham. Okay, so there you have it, my rundown of the men's clothing that'll never go out of style. Let me know in the comment section which clothing pieces you think will stand the test of time. As always, I hope you enjoyed the video. If so, hit that like button. It helps the channel to grow. And make sure you ring the notification bell so you don't miss any of the videos we release every day at 4 p.m. Eastern. And I'll see you tomorrow.